If he takes you down with him, I'm gonna be cracking up.
Oh, dude, right, I'm not gonna be able to hold on. I'm not gonna. Yeah, fuck you. No. Let go. Let go. I broke. No. Fuck you. Long live the king.
Yo, what's up, YouTube? So we got ready. Now we're on our way to Heavenly
South Lake
Tahoe.
Is it littering if you throw a banana? It's biodegradable, right?
Huh?
It's biodegradable, yeah.
Yeah, but we're on the freeway, bro. You're gonna cause a crash.
Yeah, you've seen that superhero, bro. So if you work with Beto and you see his video, we totally didn't come on the day that he asked off to go on that family emergency thing.
My grandma's died four.
My grandma's
four
died
times
four times this week. Nah, but yeah, so
everything,
we're
dude,
about
man.
To go shred the fucking gnar, y'all.
Yeah, that's insane.
Y'all ready for this? All right, y'all, we're here, baby. Finna.
The nastiest face.
Yeah.
Why do you look like the hobo of the snow? Well,
whose snowboard is that?
That's yours, bro. That's just cheap ass. Won't buy new binding.
My
tape fixes everything, though.
Yeah, not even just any tape.
It's duct tape.
Duct tape.
Hey, you want this, boy?
Yeah, I want this shit.
All right, y'all, so we're about to head out right now.
Nigga, you're about to head out like 1,000 times now. Just head out.
All right, my mom says I have to go. My mom says I can't hang out anymore. All right, boom.
What up, he's busting? I'm from South fucking Florida.
What up, he's busting?
You ain't even gotta ask, bitch. You know where I'm from, bitch. Perfect. I just got a piece and it's working. Splurging. Got the bands up, it was worth it. Swerving. In a fast whip, bitch, I earned it. Turning. In a fast lane, I deserve it. Lurking, I'ma make you motherfuckers nervous. If I pull up, I'ma send you to the nurses. Urgent, get you wet up like detergent. If you still alive, then I did it on purpose.
I'm in at your spot, so I know where you live. I've seen you down the street, I was parked in the whip. I came with the drone, so it got a little kick. I'ma air it out and make you kiss the cement.
Bitch, I'm from the south, got a gun where I go. Young Florida boy with a mouth full of gold. Always been solid, bitch, I'm staying 10 toes. All these damn hundred, shit, my wallet can't fold. Too many bills, shit, my wallet won't cr-
2 hours later.
All right, y'all, so we're back. We're back from snowboarding.
This all motherfucker.
Oh, okay,
are
dude.
You fucking
get
serious?
Get your nasty
bro,
ass.
It's not like, they're not even cute, bro.
Just because
they look like the hobbit's feet, bro. Look at that.
Let me get the top.
You don't need more than a pedicure. Why do your feet really look like Frodo Baggins' feet, bro?
No, really, hold on.
Those look like they went through the Fellowship of the Ring, the Two Towers, and the Return. They fought Uruk-hai.
Yeah.
Holy shit, bro. Do I look like a douche with these? They look, dude.
Yeah, you look.
They make you look hella, dude. They look hella clear.
Yeah, cause you're clearly a douche.
No, look, bro, try them.
Right?
My viewers, try them.
All right, here y'all go.
If I could change the way that you see yourself,
that look cool. I'm about to love you.
Oh, yeah. Those are clean, I'm not gonna lie.
And the motherfucking,
where we going to eat, yo?
No, for real, bro, I'm starving. Like,
yeah,
bro.
Hold on. Honestly, some In-N-Out sounds hella good.
Oh, here.
We don't wash our hands.
Can you wash my hands for me?
Thank you.
Is this gay?
Is this gay? No.
Okay.
To make sure you
get in between the crevices.
Yeah, get in between the crevices.
Nice. Good stuff.
Okay.
For all my vloggers out there, get yourself a Corunda.
Yeah.
To wash your hands for you.
Like I know you like to waste, just life hack, just make it big, right? And you don't have to grab two.
That's what she said.
Don't get two.
And if I see with anybody with two of these,
I'm fucking beating their ass.
Yeah, I feel bad. He needed food.
If you're a, I don't feel bad for people. We were just talking about this, right?
Yeah. So my boy, yeah, Corona went out of his way right now to go buy
a hobo.
Some In-N-Out, because he asked for some. This motherfucker's nowhere to be found.
No, but we're going to find him.
But we're going to find him. No, no, you wasted $3 on that shit. Yeah, we're going to find him.
Get this damn burger.
Hobo.
You know what? Okay.
Hobo. Hobo. Where are you, Hobo?
I like
it. We're not going to find him, dude. You know what? Hobo's be standing outside of 7-Eleven. He's probably there.
Oh, he changed spots.
He changed spots.
Watch he not be a hobo.
Watch he not.
I'm just sleeping.
Is he gonna pull
here
out with a Ferragamo belt?
I'm just taking naps.
Why'd you play this song?
Dude, why the fuck did you play this
song? I'm sad, dude. You know what this reminds me of?
Yeah, I know. Oh, my deadbeat wife! Alright.
Alright, bro. Bye. Thank you, Gnarly.
And a walk of shame. Walk of
shame. Alright, doggy. I'll see you later.
Alright, you guys. So basically, that sums it up for today. Yeah, we just want to take you guys along with us, snowboarding and stuff like that. So, yeah, like, comment, subscribe. But yeah, stay tuned for more videos. VS7's out, baby. Shoot.